In the previous video, I showed you how to create a map layout for each of the four datasets downloaded from the Humboldt County website. In this video, I will show you how to download data from the USDA NRCS Geospatial Data Gateway. Then you will make a map layout for this dataset as well. Regarding the instructions on the Humboldt State Geospatial online website, I'm currently on step 14. However, just for future reference, these numbers sometimes change, and someday they might go away altogether. Use Google to find the website by entering the keywords USDA NRCS GIS. On the right, click the link that says Order by County/Counties. When the page opens, select California from the drop-down menu. Then add Humboldt County from the list on the left. When you are ready, click Submit Selected Counties. Scroll down until you find the National Hydrography Dataset. Check the box and click the Continue button. Choose Esri shapefile as the format. For the projection, choose UTM Zone 10 NAD 83. When you're ready, click the Continue button. Enter your email address. On the next page, click Place Order. After about 5 minutes, you can click the Check Order link. You should also get an email confirmation when the order is ready. Enter your email address on the check order page, then proceed to download the file to your original folder. Right-click the Download Now link, select Save Link As, then save the file to your original folder. Open your original folder and decompress the file. Afterwards, you can delete the compressed zip file. Removing it saves space and helps to prevent confusion later. Back in ArcMap, right-click on your original folder in the catalog window and select Refresh. The contents will update, and you should see the Hydrography folder appear. There are several shapefiles in the Hydrography folder. The one you want starts with NHD24KST. Drag and drop the file onto the map. You may get a warning about the spatial reference system. You can ignore the warning for now. Uncheck the zoning layer and turn on the Humboldt County boundary layer. Delete the extra legend. Change the name of the NHD layer to Rivers and Humboldt County. Change the color of the rivers to blue. When you are ready, export the rivers map. Save the file to your final folder as a PNG with a resolution of 300 dpi. Before moving on to the next step, take a moment to save your map document. In the next video, I will show you how to download Landsat data from the USGS Earth Explorer.